Minute 25 to go. Doughty resets. Brown looks ahead. Drops it off in the region of Doughty. Picked off. Kaprizov for Minnesota. He scores. And the Wild win it in overtime 4-3.
Kaprizov gets his first NHL goal. It was not connected by the Kings. Drop pass by Brown behind his back just does not work. Doughty did not follow it up. Kaprizov, as I mentioned, he's going to have to sell me that he tried to make this move. I don't believe he did, but just fake here. Hold on. Ends up off his skate. It ends up off his skate, and the skate did propel the puck over the line. The Kings asked about it, but it was kind of a stopping motion. It was not a distinct kicking motion. Wild win it 4-3 in OT.
McKinnon had Spurgeon on him, held him. Wild able to clear. Now Kaprizov shields with his backside. Tried to throw in the Hartman slot. Oh, Hartman with a backhander. He scores.
Did you see that pass motion?
Unbelievable from Kaprizov to a cutting in Hartman. He looked like he was out of room, and he made it happen.
Right off the board. Now watch this kid. Watch him. Turn, spin, and fires it across. Now it gets a little lucky as it bounces off the skate, but now the no-look pass right across. Hartman does a terrific job of holding on to the puck. But the imagination.
Wow. Well, the margin of error has gotten that tighter for the Coyotes already here, Tyson, with 5:40 to go in the opening period.
That was a big save by Ronta.
Now Kaprizov in behind the net. Try to go short side, and they score. And it's all Minnesota right now. And what a smart play there as Bjugstad got one short side, and he tucks it home for a 3-0 Minnesota lead.
Wide open net. Watch him come short side. He's going to get this puck right here. He brings it. Ronta bites on it. He thinks he's going far post. Goes to the backhand and puts it right out front between the legs of Schmaltz and onto the stick of Bjugstad, and he's got all net.
Thomas trying to work around Dumba. Dumba cut him off, taken away by Zuccarello. Ahead to Kaprizov, who's in for Minnesota. Kaprizov around. Krug, he scores! Kaprizov beats Krug to the outside. Binnington to the short side. And it's 2-0 Minnesota.
The NHL knows about Kaprizov, but this being the first game Krug has faced him, not all that familiar. Watch this, how he freezes him as he goes to take the middle of the ice again. That freezes Krug just enough. He's got the eyes on the hips. That stalls him. And then this guy's ability to shoot the puck from anywhere in his body, anywhere in his range, throws Binnington off, unset.